Special update. The almond brownie cookie and gelatin so far come out perfectly, just probably better than I expected. She couldn't even believe that even I managed to find out that you could use yogurt as a substitute for eggs. Anyway, well, let's see if you can figure out what song I'm singing. Day, half night, half night and day, trade, half life, stolen away, fade, black light, white light, and stay, half light, half night and day. I can't stay in the half light. I'll see you in time. Fade. One thing to you, you gotta go and do. You gotta be awake today. Come to me, don't fear me. Better sung or spoken, I don't know. Practically it's poetry, anyway. Also, I know it's not official until next year, but goodbye, American Idol. Maybe about a year from now, I'll officially recite the names of all the winners, runners-up, finalists that I have in the past. More than once. So it's easier. I'm not gonna, yeah. Now that knowing that next season's the last season, the last year. Okay.
Hope they go out with a bang. And hopefully the last winner will kind of pick up where Bill flipped off. I mean, if I think anybody this season is probably the best chance of a good career,
I would have, I hope the winner is Jax. But I'm saying this only because I haven't been really watching any most of the season. But, there's... Okay, I've seen, like, at least one episode or some of the women that when they made the finals. Kind of wish Lovie James was there. But, based on the final three and the fact that I've downloaded American Idol's top five album, it should be noted that this year only the top five are going on the tour. I can remember it was all 10. I guess that was a sure sign that things were gonna go downhill or never go back up to as big as it was before. But hey. 15 seasons, 14 years. It's kind of it's practically a generation. Yeah. I was starting to wonder if we would ever get to the point where they would have people up. I don't know if we ever get be at the point where somebody that was born in 2002, the year the series premiered in America, that it would then. That, you know, somebody born in the year 2002 in America would then be able to audition for the show's final season, but I don't know. I know they lowered the age. 15? So, we'll see. But yeah, anyway, going back. Yeah, my pick, and this is solely based on the listening to the top five thing their iTunes song or on iTunes Jax, because we just so far have never had a winner that goes by one name. No. Every winner, just about every winner, okay there's Fantasia technically, but when she was on that show she was Fantasia Barrino. You practically knew her last name. It's not, and granted it's not like there was another Fantasia in the competition. Yeah, Fantasia is, of course, a recording name. Yeah, simply because she goes by one name, and that's as far as I can say, that makes you a rather memorable pop star, particularly coming off of television.